For the impact player of the game for the Bears, Jordan Hoiem, just a sophomore.
Beautiful tackle.
He put in a couple of contusions.
Yep.
That was the best one on Malik Johnson. 6'4", 210 pounds, just sophomore, coach.
Yeah, oh, boy. Can't see it in senior year. He's going to be great. He's great now. Tackling comes. You know, you got it or you don't. You either got the heart to be a good tackler or you don't.
Yeah, you got the nose for the football or you don't.
This guy got the heart.
And he gets the katooj of the game.